all weekend. Friday night we're coming out here, and we're gonna be out here Saturday videoing. We got Nigel's car out here. Gonna be a bunch of fast cars out here Saturday, so you'll have to make y'all might want to come out. That car is our first car that went in the threes, Kate, on radials.
spicy deals up here he dropped off with us.
Yeah. Now see, at first I thought I was gonna
give you four in the hip. But I seen your time, so now you got to go through and give me some justice. I see what you're running, man. They put your time up. You're trying to sandbag me in this pub. Oh, look, got the police light on.
Good night at the track. Truck slowed down again. Might be time to put the old truck intake back on it. I might have to play with the tune. The tune, I know it's gonna have to be a little bit off. I don't think it's that much off. We'll see. Sound like the flex plate's making a little bit of noise. I need to check it out this week. And the motor's still getting warm on it for some reason. I'm gonna buy a radiator and put a new radiator in it, and then we'll go from there. But we getting there. I went faster than Caden tonight, so. He went a 716, I went a 715. He went 96, I went 97. So, I'll rate motor for motor. But we'll get it all figured out, get it worked out tonight. And then we got Nikki over here. I only got 35 subscribers for the past. I got 35 subscribers for the past 7 days.
And I
She has like four. She has 430 subscribers.
I don't know.
She's gained like 200 and
I only have 21 videos. I only just started posting recently. So
she's popular.
It's growing. So.
So what was the how many people subscribe to you this past month? I don't know. She's blowing me out of the water. She said that I'm next. She said Damien's next. She said she's going to get more subscribers to Damien, then I'm going to be after that. She's coming for me.
I already passed Kate.
She's already beat Kate. But she got a little cooking channel over there.
Okay, 264 subscribers in the past 4 weeks. So
killing the game. Like I said, she got a cooking channel, so go check her out over at Mrs. Boosters, my friend. Make sure you comment below. Everybody that subscribed to my channel, comment on her video and say that I sent you. So we always had this discussion. I'm always like, well, you know why you got the subscriber? Because you Mrs. Boosters, my friend. I'm sending them your way. I'm like, she's like, so every time somebody subscribes that ain't subscribed to my channel that she don't recognize normally, then she'll go through and be like, well, see, this person, I said, Nikki, listen, you're recording videos with cooking. Who in the world don't like cooking? Like, Racing has, like, a glass window. Racing has a glass ceiling. There's only so many people that's going to subscribe to Racing. There's only so many people that's going to like me. There's always that glass ceiling. You can see up there in the stars, but you'll never be able to reach it. But then you got her. She just... People like her.
Well,
she's nice.
Hold on, but I record most of your stuff for your channel too.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, like, people like you. Like, you're likable. You're doing cooking stuff. You don't have that glass ceiling. Everybody likes cooking. Yeah. Everybody likes food. Yeah. Well, except for vegans.
Except for you.
Vegans, they don't.
The pickiest eater I've ever met.
Vegans don't like food. That's why they eat leaves. That ain't food. Anyways, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you one later. Thank you.